Hello everyone, and welcome back to the very last episode of Rayman Origins. This is the Irish Android here. And yeah, we're going to be doing everything in Living a Dead Parity. Because we finished all the main levels. So, let's get going. Granny's World Tour. Let's get going. Because these are the harder versions, there's going to be visual effects thrown on. So, any of those who are photosensitive, you might want to look away. And another perfect. I wanted to save every music level for the last level for the grand finale, but I'm sure just all of these ones will do. So now orchestrate pants. 8-bit version. Turn to go fuzzy. And I have to start from the beginning again. So close to the end. I'm supposed to slap. I always found this one to be one of the hardest. Okay, what did I die from that then? Right, let's move on to the next one, shall we? Mariachi Madness, my favorite one. Alright. Back to the beginning. This is another one with weird filters on it. The fish eye lens again. Again, make sure I go straight in the middle bit.
Dun 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 d
It's always annoying when I'm singing along, guys. I love these tracks so much. I just keep the beat with the rhythm. Also helps me keep in time with the rhythm of the level. Yeah, I'd open the scratch cards once I'm finished these levels. Now for Dragon Slayer. One of the hardest ones. I thought I was high enough to grab that. Yeah. Timing. Scratchy nose. That was a horrible time to get a scratchy nose. Jump.
Mm.
Where's the dragon's egg? Oh, okay, this is getting annoying. Okay, hang on, just give me a sec, folks. I'm going to change costume to someone who's a little bit bigger and easier for me to see. Just give me a sec. Lotox, you're me. Easier for me to use. Nope. He says as he dies straight into the lava. Jump too early. Okay. You can tell I'm getting annoyed at this, can't you? This was one of my least favorite music levels in the game. 8 Fish World Away. I remember why I didn't like this level. Yep, that's why. It flips the camera around. Thank you. What did I jump at the second time? I shouldn't jump. For me, this level is rhythm and memory. Jumping at the right times, folks. Right now, but my hands are so tightly gripped around my controller that I'm afraid I might break it. How angry I'm getting. Beginning. What's going on now? Don't know why you stay there. Loosen up the old fingers. It's not registering that I want to jump when I'm jumping at the right time. Box of his hitbox, or if I fail this time, I'll swap the Rayman and finish off as a Rayman. The build knows I don't want to do it with the Kinsey. Alright, it's... Hey. Wrong there, but like I said, open yourself as a Rayman. Okay, let's go back, change to classic Rayman. I hit the... Well. See, because my eyesight, when the screen changes and flips around like this, makes me lose and readjust focus. It really confuses me. I don't care.
possible.
Too early. Oh, I'm feeling this is gonna be like an hour long episode. Oh, boys. Nothing. Well, I know I'm not going to be uploading this to Facebook because this is too long. I hit the ring. What? I hit the springy mushroom thing. That should have been done. Start doing that to me again then. This video will not end until I beat this level. You will not end till I beat this level. Bit my lip so hard that it's actually bleeding now. I've bitten my lip so hard in frustration that I'm actually cutting myself. I really want this level to be over and done with. Head through my screen. Just one of those things, eh? I'm really trying not to get mad, guys. Ready and. There we go. Don't feel any stupid, Irish. Don't want to have to do that all over again. Oh. I did something stupid. Okay. Deep breaths, You guys can start to see my sanity slip now, can't you? Oh god. Game that you uninstall forever after you beat the level. You know what, guys? I think that's going to do it. I know that I said this video will not end till I finish this level, but I really don't want to break my laptop. Let's just get up the money. And I will see you all tomorrow for the start of a brand new series. I'll see you all then. Cheerio!